السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن شاء الله we will learn how to install Arabic language online in Windows 7. Right click in my computer, properties, Windows update, change settings, choose from important updates, third choice, check for update, but let me choose OK. Then choose check for updates. Wait while Windows looks for updates. Click install now. After checking for update, we got that report which tells that we have 90 important update and 68 optional update. Click optional updates and search for Windows 7 language packs. Check in Arabic language. Before we click install updates, click 90 important updates and clear all that update. Don't need that updates. Install updates, downloading one updates, 39 megabyte. Download completed and the installing update is right now. My computer, open control panel and choose to show all control panel items, region and language, keyboards and language, change keyboards, press add and search for Arabic Egypt. Click in the sign to show all content. In keyboard, do the same and choose Arabic 101. OK. Apply. OK. OK. We just done all the steps. It's so easy, as I told you. Click here and you will find AR Arabic Egypt. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.